Hey, what is going on today, guys? So we're here at the Denver Museum of Nature and Science. And yeah, we're just gonna be kind of chilling, going through the museum today and kind of, just hanging out and seeing what it's all about. So other than that, let's get inside and get our tickets. All right, so we have made it in and encountered our first dinosaur. So yeah, let's see if... buy some tickets here. So we got our ticket. I'm strapped, guys. Hello.
Hi.
All right, well, that was easy enough, but gonna go get some lunch really quick. So got my ticket in my wallet for, we're going to be cruising over to the food court here.
And I got the special area
on, so. Yeah, I'll meet you guys once I get my food and I'm kind of settled down for lunch. All right, so we stopped in for some pizza, some chips, and a Coke. But yeah. So we're gonna eat some lunch and then explore the rest of the museum. All right, so we made it here to the third level. I wonder if that Ice Age thing needs special. I mean, it probably, yeah. Probably need special tickets for it, but first, I want to see this one. Oh, cool. Both of them are free with museum admission, so I can see two. Have to get my ticket out, though. Where did it go? Found it. Pretty good. How about you? Alright. Hello.
Hi. Just scan your ticket underneath the scanner and you're good.
Alright.
And the door, if I have to move, oh, there it is.
There it goes.
Okay.
Yeah.
inside the bone.
So that looks to be about everything. Yeah, I think that's just about everything. But yeah, other than that, on to the next exhibit. All right, so we have found ourselves in the exhibit of Mysteries of the Ice Ages. Well, yeah, we got a little blurb over here that says Earth has experienced six ice ages spawning millions of years, or spanning millions of years, my bad. The last ice age continues today. That's right, you're living in an ice age. Discover it. Yeah, let's check it out.
Charlie should be on this.
like a woolly mammoth.
Charlie's gonna be on this list.
So that was this exhibit. Time to move on to the next one.
Kitty.
This is awkward.
All right, so now it is time for the Safari to Wild Africa exhibit. But yeah, first two or three exhibits were fun. But yeah, I think this one's a tidbit shorter. Ooh, there's a water fountain. All right, so we are here. Lions. Alright, so that is it for this top level. Time to go down to the second level and check out the exhibits down there.
This little guy weighs in at half an ounce. Each night he eats.
I mean, I'm down. You guys are going to spend a pretty It'd be like $50 a person with tip.
It's really cool, actually.
So it's like your chest at $50. Was it like an Asian? Sorry.
She's the hot pop.
For my beans and cheese right here is an
old fashioned. Two rocks going together.
Ooh. Excuse me. Excuse me.
All right, guys, so that is the end of the museum. So other than that, don't forget to like, comment, follow, and subscribe. See you guys next video, and as always, see you guys next video.